Hi Tom, how are you?
Well Lou, how about you?
You're well, thank you. You've got a great little veggie patch here.
Thank you. I like growing a bit of homegrown food.
Yes.
Fruit and veg. But I do have a trouble with fruit fly. And it's been more and more troublesome over the last 2 or 3 years. I would have been lucky to get one tomato off my tomatoes last year.
That's so disappointing.
Yeah, and I was trying the trapping for fruit fly in the trees, but that seemed to help from the year before, but it still wasn't enough to keep them out of the tomatoes. Yeah.
Trapping's really good. It's a really good way of monitoring if you've got fruit fly, and I think it's part of the whole process. I always use netting, and it really is a foolproof way of growing tomatoes or any fruit that are affected by fruit fly. This netting here is special sort of netting. It's UV stabilized and has really small holes in it so fruit fly can't get through.
Sure.
Comes in various sizes. You can get them in 10x6s, 20x6s. You can get them in boxes which are 2.5 meters by 2.5 meters.
Okay, which would be ideal meters. To put over one.
Yeah, exactly. Yes, and if you've got a large tree like your lemon or your feijoa there,
yep.
These bigger ones are really good as well.
Okay.
Yeah, so the netting also has other benefits too. It also is good for keeping out other insects like green vegetable bugs.
Yep.
It's also good for keeping out birds, possums.
Yep.
Keeps a bit of the sun off as well, yeah. a bit shadier.
Maybe help if there was a bit of a hailstorm
as
well.
Yes, exactly. That's yep. right. And if you're doing a tree, you can just drape it over the tree and then tie it with a piece of string around the bottom. Other than putting four posts in your vegetable garden,
yep.
you can also get polypipe.
Okay.
And you can tape the polypipe on or wire it on
yep.
and make sort of a bit of a loop from one post to the other.
Okay.
And that can make a bit of a house.
Help hold the net up.
Yeah, definitely. The netting obviously stops the pollinators visiting your plants. So things like tomatoes, capsicums, chilies, and eggplants.
Yep.
They're all self-pollinating, so they will be fine under the net.
Okay.
But if by chance you just happen to sneak in a little zucchini in a spare corner somewhere under the netting,
yeah.
you probably won't get many zucchinis because they need insects to pollinate.
It's fine. Okay.
And if you were doing a fruit tree,
yep.
Which would require insect to help pollinate, you would need to put the netting on after the petals have dropped. These nets will usually last for all, I've had the same nets for 6 or 7 years. You
yep.
can actually just stitch them up with a little bit of fishing line. I've got four steel posts, which is really easy. And I always just put a bit of a cap on the top there because these steel posts have got really sharp edges on them.
Oh, and they tend to rip the net.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
You can
yeah.
also buy special caps wherever you yep. buy steel pickets from.
An old pot plant.
Pots, there's usually plenty of those around.
Yep.
It's really easy. Like as you can see, it's not very hard to do. And I always just put a brick on a couple of corners.
Yep.
And once it's done, you're sorted. If you want to go in to pick your tomatoes, you just go in under the netting. You can pick your fruit and then you just get back out again. It's special fruit growing netting, so it's quite fine. So insects can't get through.
Yep.
You know, obviously bird netting, they're going to get through that.
Yep.
And you can get it from lots of retailers.
And is there anything you need to particularly pay attention for when you're buying this type of netting? Make sure it's UV stabilised and things like that?
That would be the main thing, UV stabilised and that it is a veggie netting. That's suitable for fruit fly. It's also really important to consider the height of your tree. If your tree is really big, too big to manage, then you really should prune it down to a more manageable level. This is really good if you're wanting to net your tree as well.